Residence life at Ashland University has been attempting to cut down on the possession of alcohol on what is a dry campus. WRDL sat down with a current RA to get his thoughts on residence life's efforts.
Yeah, so residence life, our main goal is to foster a community, and by fostering that community, we have a policies that we have to uphold, and in doing so, we can better connect the campus in a more safe environment. So with the alcohol policy, it's just more or less a better way of implementing a safe environment and community that everybody feels welcome in.
AU's residence life will continue to keep its campus a safe place as the school year progresses. From 88.9 WRDL, I'm Nico Scarlatus.